First of all, I am sorry about all the commentaries. I wanted to do a Happy Wars video because I honestly really miss that game, but this really needs to be said. Me and the RRPG did a video on YouTube and we forgot one thing, but also too, you can't even see that yet because they decided to block it worldwide. Because here's the thing, I uploaded my intro to see if it was gonna get blocked. There was no copyright claims, so I said, okay, you know what? That's fine. It's not gonna get blocked right now. So then it gets blocked once I post the whole video, and I ain't going to delete the video to just mute the song. I am just going to wait for the copyright claim because that thing literally took over 5 hours to upload, and it's a very long video because me and him both went in detail about how bad YouTube is and how they will do forced reviews, even though you press certain things on your videos so you'll be able to get monetized faster and whatnot, and about age restrictions, demonetizations, and everything, which just makes it stupid. But here's the thing that needs to be said. In order to get your videos up and running, you either comment down below, like the video, or both. Both of those will be able to make your video be able to go on YouTube trending. Sometimes not really, but that's only for the United States of America because they decide to only do, people that aren't actual YouTubers, and they'll just put stupid people who are business or people who basically do shitty music, like Billie Eilish and Queen Naninja. What the fuck? This is literally the first time I've ever heard of her. Probably gonna get a dislike just because of that. But when you like these videos, something strange happens. It's actually pretty noticeable if you actually click the like button and look at the likes, and then you go back on the video another time, and you'll see it decrease somehow. But it'll still say that whoever liked the video at a certain time has it still clicked as liked video. And that's strange because it happened a lot. So back in the past, it was like a super rare occurrence. It'll do like one video. It happened on one of mine. I forgot which one. So I was like, you know what? It's okay. But now it's like really ridiculous. Like it literally started at my Minecraft Dungeons video and it's still going on. I don't know what is going on, but I think I found out why. It's because of the fact that YouTube is having issues, like we discussed in that blocked video, which when it uploads, I will schedule it so you guys can at least try to watch it. But the thing is, though, every time you click the like button, YouTube will think that, oh, there's no way that people who already subscribe to you and have your notifications on would actually see that you would be able to like a video instantly once it gets published. Yeah, that would never happen. So then for some reason, they'll take all the likes that you had in a certain time, and then like an hour later, it'll go from like, say like around 5 likes, because one of my videos, like the Tana one, had 5 likes, and then it'll just decrease to either 1 to 2 likes. The Real RPG is going to discuss that as well, but he has like 20 likes and it'll go straight into like 3 or 4, which again doesn't make any sense. But the other thing that doesn't make any sense about this is that the dislikes do not have any glitches to it whatsoever. There is no problem with the dislike button. I don't understand why. Like, you can have a whole lot full of people dislike your video, and then all of a sudden it will just still stay there. If you do that for the like button, though, it will just keep on glitching out and it will not stay there. So you basically have to wait for like at least an hour for the video to be up before you like the video. So the video itself doesn't glitch out and say that you have an imaginary fake number for your videos having likes. It's just really broken at times, and I don't understand why that's the thing. I don't know why no one is addressing this. I'm always like genuinely concerned why, for some reason, I had like 5 likes and all of a sudden it just decreased. But then, like, I would think to myself, maybe people just stopped clicking the button, but it's happening more frequently, and people down in the comment section is literally saying that it's all broken again and it's glitched out. And I don't really have an explanation for you why it's glitching out. The only thing I can think of is that you're basically going into my video once it gets published and then clicking the like button and commenting down below, and YouTube doesn't understand that you can be able to get a notification once a video goes up, so you can be able to go and watch the video and like it. But that's just the thing. I don't know why that is, though. It's really weird. So I'll let the Real RPG talk about this as well, which is probably going to be the same point as me.
Honestly, I have no clue why I am here, because he pretty much said everything I had on my script. But I guess I can say this. Fuck you, YouTube, for demonetizing my channel. Fuck you for not fixing your website and only wanting to fuck Susan Wabajack with a stick. Stop ignoring big issues on your platform, because that will just make people disappear off your website and you will lose money. And I know for a fact that is a bad thing for you greedy bitches. I don't want to see my videos have an unfair disadvantage where there are way more dislikes than likes, but it isn't even what video I was producing. It is because of YouTube. So that means you would think that it is what you did, but in reality, it is a glitch on the platform. Fix your shit or get on your knees and suck my dick. Either do your job, or give me a reason not to care.
Thank you, the Real RPG. It will actually affect you if you are a small channel. Because when you're a big channel, it doesn't matter. You get all your likes. You have over a million subscribers, or at least like over 500k. So you'll have like a lot of people watching you. With someone like me and him combined, we don't have a lot of viewers watching our videos. So somebody who's going into our videos and liking, and then it glitches out, it's not good, because now it won't be able to help us get recommended to everybody else who wants to go on our channel and watch and see if they like our videos, because that's not going to happen if they won't let us like the video. Because the only way for our videos to be recommended to literally anyone and be able to have them more frequently be seen in the search button when you try to search up these types of topics and all that is to be able to like and comment down below in a certain video. So then that video can grow and the channel can grow and have more of a fan base. And since it's glitched, you can't do that. And that's stupid about it, because it's just really messed up. And like we said in the YouTube video that is blocked, big channels won't talk about this because they don't see it happen, because they're big channels. They're not small channels, so they don't really care. And that's the thing that sucks, because you should care about small channels as well. Just like when we should care about big channels, which I care about any channel as long as you're not a fucking prick or a dick, which is basically the same thing. But other than that, you should be able to talk about something. Even though if it's something that is just so stupid, you need to address it. So, I think this will be the last commentary video. Who knows? I'm basically, like, just trying to not do as much right now. I was honestly trying just to do more of my gameplay again. I'll probably do that in the next video. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Click that like button down below if you like this very much. Press the dislike button if you're a dick. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Subscribe to you, the Real RPG, for coming back on this channel, because his channel is already dead because of Susan Wabajack, you know, the trap. Because YouTube keeps jerking off her fucking cock, and she is not actually doing a good job on YouTube, and she needs to be fired. That's just it. So yeah, hashtag fix your site, YouTube. Hashtag wake up, YouTube. I won't ever change no matter how famous I get. It won't be the same, yeah, that's the truth, I know it, yeah. Hey, they'll all scream my name, I can't let shit go to my head. I won't ever change, yeah, I won't ever change, yeah. I won't